Good morning and how are you doing, lads and lasses? I am back in Riverville. I've tried to do some crafting, some alchemy, surprisingly. There wasn't that much to do for me, especially the phasmalist stuff. I'm gonna have to get a whole buttload of more resources. Maybe I can show you. Hold on. It's probably a good idea to keep track. If I was an expert pro gamer, which I'm not, I probably would have made a list of the things I actually need before I got started, but... I believe there was this one house, right? I think it's this one. You can head into the chimney, slaughter a bunch of rats, which hopefully stay slaughtered. And then you can head into the workbench, right? And the first thing you actually have to do before you can do anything else is create a talisman. Now to create these talismans, we need to use one of those souls that we found. We found two. However, I also need a ectoplasm, a skull, a longbow, and bone meal. And for this one, an iron dagger, a bloody skull, ectoplasm, and bone. So we're gonna have to stock up on ectoplasm and bone meal. Let's keep that in mind. And also, next time I pull out somebody's skull to show it to him, I just keep it instead. That sounds like a plan. Let's go. In the meantime, we don't actually have that much to do anymore around Riverville for now. Since we read the book on the Ash Widow, we sort of have a clue as to what's going on in the castle. And it also became clear that we're not quite ready to visit there yet, because apparently we need to find some form of item. I forget which, but we need to scout, like, pawn shops, collectors, to see if we can find something. So instead, I'm not having a chat with Jaspar yet. We're supposed to have a chat with Jaspar to sort of head towards Arct, which is going to be our next big, basically our biggest hub for probably a long period of the game. In fact, I've never played beyond Arct myself. But before we do that, there's two things I still want to try. I found a golden goblet, right? I also found an emerald. Hence, I believe I need to go to the old farmhouse. I'm gonna go there anyway. And see if I can do the thing with Well. If I can't, I'm just gonna continue and find Palias or Payless. Palias is better. Let's go. I got they hung a guy here. I'm not too sure if I saw that before. He's just sort of hanging by the road. In any case, I believe I should be slowly coming up to... Ooh. I need that. One thing I did manage to make with my alchemy was a bunch of ambrosia potions, which weren't too great, but they were good enough to sort of get rid of the problem I had. I'm gonna have to find a lot more though. And I think I might, once I have the time, once I can get comfortable, I might actually show you guys what happens if you have extremely high fever, because it's not pleasant. All your stats basically go down till you can barely do anything. I can see the spider sitting from here. Let's just ignore that and follow the fox. I think I also managed to find like a bit of a better combat layout, so to speak. Might be able to hold my own. That is, my own and my summons. Right, Foxy Man? Yeah, he knows what I'm about. Where's the thing? I knew that's the well, isn't it? Yeah, it's close to a farm. I was sure it was this farm. Yeah, I believe that's the well. Now, I'm not super sure if I actually have the right items. I found like a random emerald, which is technically green stone, so... I guess we'll see. I actually do have the things.
made me whole again, O strange soul. And for this, you shall have my thanks. What is your wish?
Ooh, now there you're asking me a question. Wealth, an artifact, or knowledge? I'm assuming this is gotta be money. This is gotta be a special item. This is gotta be learning points or something. I'm a sucker for special items, to be honest. A real sucker.
You shall have it. Now I can sleep, strange soul. Walk blessed. The silence awaits me.
It's sort of like a what's in the mystery box type of thing, isn't it? Because you're not sure what you're gonna get with the other two. You're gonna get money, which you can make plenty of in this economy, or you can get XP, which presumably there's also like an infinite amount of. So instead, we got an amulet. What does it do? Look at that. Now, if that is not the most perfect little amulet you've ever seen. Oh my god, that is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Thank you, well spirit. Lady, it's been a pleasure doing business. I'm not too sure what you're gonna do with the goblet and the emerald, but that's none of my business, I suppose. So with that done, I think we might be coming up to our bounty quest. Yeah, we're just gonna go down the road. And presumably find the mine that I sort of ignored when I was here to fix the other guy's bullshit. I don't quite remember. Pentas or Yarrow. One or the other. This was Yarrow's house, yeah. Crazy man. Killed a bunch of children. Thank you. Whoa, whoa. What? I did not want to press that. There are still a few things more, like besides the obvious castle. There are still a few things more that we can do here. You can see. Did you really think so? Oh shit, you can do the thing. Ah, I hate it when they can do the thing. Oop. There we go. Stop pummeling me, asshole. Yeah. There he goes, there he goes. The other guy has a bow. As long as he doesn't get, like, an expert shot in, I should be good. There we go. Doo-doo, thank you. I actually quite need that. Hey, dude, you want to see your friend's skull? You can't have it because I'm going to use it to make ghosts. What do you think about that, huh? Are you scared yet? Oh, he's not scared yet. He should be. He's just an idiot. Oh, you can always do with a heart, you know. And technically, I do need a longbow. I might as well take it. I need it for one of the talismans. And sure enough, along the way to our bounty quest, we find a pit stop. Which I might actually make use of. I'm a bit beaten down. What's that icon? What is that icon? Oh, that is the bonus from the talisman. That is beautiful. Money go up. Alright, splendid. There's a tiny little hut thing coming up here. I'm not too sure if that's the place I need to be, considering my quest marker takes me outside. Now that is curious. There's another man. He's not gonna know what's coming to him. Ooh, yeah, that's a big fat thing though. Yes, lonesome traveler. Here to kick your ass. How do you feel about that? Ooh, you missed me. Ooh, you barely grazed me. That's okay. I'm starting to develop calluses on my ass. Every time you hit it, it gets stronger. Yeah, that's all I need as well. There he goes. Do you have any last words? You can still give up if you want to. What do you think? Time to give up? Time to give up? Please. No, apparently not. You're a dickhead then. Could have saved your lady. On he goes. How about you? Should I really? I'm just gonna leave you crawling around, to be honest. You kinda had it coming. I am showing you mercy. Now you're gonna come over here to smack me in the face. After asking for mercy. Do you have absolutely no manners or either no memory? One or the other. Probably shouldn't actually violate the mentally challenged, but... So are these supposed to be the Vanguard? Or Terminal? Ooh, maybe we're gonna find like some crafting items here. I didn't quite have a lot to craft, sadly. I've got like one special thing that I could make, but I don't particularly have the level or the resources for it. So is there an entrance to this cave? I mean, the quest marker still points me to the outside. Is this man just sort of hanging out here? Not really, no. Oh, come on. Give me your trinkets. I command you. Sweet. Ooh. I did find it curious, like, the stuff that you needed for the well. You could find them the way I found them, in dungeons. So you could find exactly one golden goblet, I think. Maybe two. And you can buy one as well, from the man in Riverville, so, you know, if you're lazy, you don't want to do any adventuring. You know, now that I think about it, probably should have stuffed my face first, because this place is probably dangerous. Can I shove this book in my face? I don't have the crafting points. One thing I did manage to do, I'm pretty sure, is... let's see, hold on. Boop. Put some stew in my face. I did manage to level up my character a bit. I don't have any more points. So I put some in sneak and light armor and some random shit. Alchemy, and started work on rhetoric and handicraft, so, yeah. Basically got a bunch of money and wasted it all again, which is not helpful, but... As long as I have food on the table. This place is big. How many people are in here? I'm a bit worried. I might end up getting supremely wrecked. This is the third bounty quest after all. They sort of do get harder. Can't see anyone though. Can I see with my magic eye? Nobody in the immediate area. Either alive or dead. Are they all... Oh, I see somebody. I think. There's somebody there. Are we gonna have to do the whole snake eater thing? I wonder if I could get in and out, kill the boss, and just sort of bail from the rest, or at least pickpocket them. I might try. I could swim around. There's a landed boat, or like, a broken down boat. I could swim that way. I don't necessarily see anything useful here. Let's see. Oh, there's somebody on the pier. This is gonna get tight. But there has to be, yeah, there's a way on top of the pier there. I'm gonna see if there's a way in the back. I'm assuming there's gonna be less traffic in the back. I could shoot these. Oh, there's two. I could shoot these lads. Not super sure if I want to risk it. Can I just go around? The man's obviously somewhere in the central building. Wait, is that him? It seems to be. I'm sort of presuming that the bounty quest came with a picture, so we sort of recognize him from the picture. That has to be it. And now I kind of want to do something silly and get close. See if I can disarm him. I'm gonna have to walk in the light though. There's a chicken. Yeah, chicken, keep distracting him. You're doing a fine ass job. Oh, crap. He is ready to kick my ass. This is not a good start. But that's fine, we can do this. He doesn't seem to do that much damage, although he has a fancy hat. You know, I have a fancy hat too, and that seems to have alerted all his friends. Yeah, we're in for a pickle now. Oh, Pialos, man. There's so many of them. Ooh, I'm gonna have to be very clever about this. Which, I'm usually not. Yeah, kind of. I'm sort of starting to wonder if that's all I need as well. There's a lot of you, but I'm Burly. Maximum Burly Mushroom. Ooh, Mushroom Lady. Did you kill my summon? You did, you bastards. Okay, let's re-strategize for a second. Obviously, there's no point not using everything I have at my disposal, so I just go ahead and do that. I don't remember how to recharge my weapons. Do I go to the weapon itself? Charge, yeah. Is this what I need, right? Unless I go with a short sword. Don't really have any reason not to. Could use a staff of healing. But not on myself, so never mind. Could use the staff of flames. Now there's an idea. Now there's an idea. Has got to be perfect for the job. But also, this and this and potion of might carrying capacity useless. Stamina, I'm gonna go with the magic for now, so that's gonna be useless as well. I could have used poison. Gonna see if I can try it this way for now.
Just a scratch.
Is it really? I can't really scratch it with fire, that doesn't make any sense. Oh, this is nasty. I feel dirty doing this. Oh, snap! Well, he definitely did me one big justice. I deserve that. That was what I was doing was kind of brutal, but I might actually try it again. Oh, hold on. Can we go full Hitman? Spider Venom does health and stamina damage, but not too much. Magic detachments, drain mana, useless. These guys don't seem to know magic, so I'm gonna have to see if I can make some poison. Especially for my wait, did that hit you? Did I really miss that? Oh, so sad. And now I get stuck on this scenery. Ooh, let's run. I probably will, because I was off to a really sucky start. Okay, lads, you're gonna have to forgive me, but ooh, I'm going to down some potions. There's nothing you can do about it. This one, sure. I mean, it can not hurt. Wait. Mana regen, let's keep it at that for now. Question is, what do we use? kind of feel like using this. Seemed like a good idea. Wolfie might have to show up for this party as well. There we go. Yeah, damn you indeed. You shouldn't have come at me. You guys just think you're gonna win because there's a lot of you, and you might be right, but still, fuck you. Gotta fight tooth and nail. I hate these guys. What was that? I heard something. They've got archers as well. Jesus, holy Christ. Okay, we need some room. We need some room. We're gonna get decked. There we go. Ah, you complete bastards. That's a good start. I guess we're gonna take two. I managed to get my arcane fever down to zero before we started, so that's a good haul. There we go. Ow. No, wait. I was gonna do the same thing as before, which seemed to be a great idea. I just sort of got stuck in a corner, which was very, very silly.
That's all you got.
Yes, it is. Fuck off. Stop harassing me. Oh my god. Keep getting killed. I need to be smarter about this. Okay, let's see. If I can manage to separate him, that would be supremely useful. However, are we still doing the mana regen? Probably not. Can we just sort of down a potion? And what am I doing? I wish to do some damage. Might as well give it a go, am I right? Ooh, up the stairs. Grr. Where's the archer? Sort of sick of your bullshit. Can't find him. There's some moon carrot. Oh.
Like the bite of a flea.
Yeah, very, very angsty, horrendous magic flea. Ow. God damn it. These guys are tough. Or maybe I'm just weak. That's possible too. I got a cool amount of mana. Should probably use it. Oh, Jesus. That was supremely hard in the face. I will not stand for it. I will not. Oh my god. Well, this is definitely an interesting fight. By which I mean it's hard. How do I keep missing that shot? How does that make sense? Maybe I should in fact use my bow more. Right, buddy? You seem to have a bit of trouble by virtue of me standing on this rock. Are we worshipping the tree now? Is that a thing we do?
Oh, you mean business.
Yeah.
You?
Oh shit, you learned. He used some expert machine learning to get past the tree. Here, I have a friend. Doggo. Okay. I think I'm gonna go balls to the wall with my magic. It seems extremely necessary. And stay far away from the guy with the hammer. How about we do that? How about we start with that? My second plan would be to get the fuck out of here and come back later, but that's kind of boring, isn't it? We're here now. And also, yeah, this is for the Phasmalist, but I don't actually have a talisman yet. So, can I please not miss this shot this time? Because it's very, very silly. Wait, before I do. Oop. Yeah, it just misses the shot for like no reason at all. Come on, let's fucking go. I'm sick of your bullshit. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? I'm gonna use this, because fuck you. Add it to inventory, yeah, how do I... Please tell me I use them automatically. Probably don't. I do, okay. Ooh, wow, they explode. I like it. I like it very much. I'm gonna have to do that more. That's one of you bastards, Dan. I'm going to take your skull, thank you. I shall summon you back at my earliest convenience. Okay, they're gonna surround me now. I'm gonna have to run really fast. But before I do, mana increase, mana flux, mana potion. Right. Oh, there's somebody there. Oh, it's booming. It's booming. I might have to kill him first. You can gur all you like, mate. Lady has a lot of goddamn health. Ooh, boy. Okay, okay. Are you quite alright? Oh, wow, that's close. That's close. Oh, he's down. I believe he's down. Ooh. If I can get the big boss down, sure, that's sort of going to fuck your morale. That's a big guy with a hammer, I should pay attention. Don't get owned by that guy. Oh, this is a different moment. This guy isn't on full health still. That's a bad idea. I do. You're still on fire. Holy shit, that did it! Beautiful. Yeah, I will I? Ow. Son of a bitch. I can still die. Really quickly. I saw a second guy with a hammer. Time to run again. That's one archer down. Will I really? Yeah, that's what I thought. Come on, sir, I believe you're the last one. This might be the time to run, to be honest. But you refuse, so I shall smite you. Oh shit, he could still kill me. He could still kill me really easily. Okay. There he goes. Sir, it was a nice fight. You guys held up great. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. There you go. Now, I'm heavily hoping that this was the last of them, because holy hell, that was quite a fight. Can I chuck some food in my face? I have some bread, I do. Sweet. Heavy leather, kinda boring. I'm mostly interested in seeing what the big man has, or had. There has to be something useful around here. Look at the size of this absolute cave. Oh yeah, it was a mining cave as well. Maybe I can find some ores to mine. I should keep a good eye out. Right, Wolfie? Yeah, who's a good boy? You did great, buddy. I loved you. You did great. Hmm. He's a very angsty man. Wolf. Man wolf. Most of these boxes you can't really get in, which is a bit sad. I believe that... Is that an ore? I think it might be. It would make sense if the ores are sort of... on the bottom level. Is that blood? Wow, that's not my problem. Wait, what is that? No, well, I can't really find much useful on the upper decks. Ooh, what do we have here? Some money, okay. How's this man doing? Thank you for your service. Fantastic. Ooh, wait, don't I need an iron dagger as well? I remember needing a dagger. I don't know if it was an iron one. So all I gotta do is sort of collect bone meal and ectoplasm. Now where did I kill the big guy? I'm pretty sure he died somewhere on the plaza right here. Blessed leather gauntlets. Well, they're worth some money. And there's like a part inside as well. I'm starting to wonder if I actually got them all. There's the man with the hammer. This guy's a big bastard. But where's Palias? There he is. Look at him. Wearing full iron. What a man. Spelltome Dream Eater. 9 points of magic damage to creatures and humans. 1 point addition damage per 3 points in psionics. Hidden attacks. Attacks on mesmerized enemies count as distant hidden attacks. No clue what that means, but I thank you for your service. Yeah, that's what I thought. There's a bit of ore at the bottom of this. Absolutely perfect. There has to be more, isn't there? Come on. A man needs his crafting. Or bear claw. Bear claws are nice. Very tasty. There's some more. So, let's have a think. It seems like we've done most of the things that we found out about. Like, we followed most of the loose ends that we found in and around the Sun Coast. So it might actually be time to go talk to Jaspar and see if he can take us anywhere interesting. There's no point heading to the castle yet, as I've mentioned. We need to find something anyway to sort of summon the Ash Widow. I'm gonna try to find that first. So what's in there's a workbench as well. And the inside is actually a separate section. You don't say. I didn't check. Is there like an ore at the top of this? I would be less than surprised. There's a chest. That's good too. With some money. That's definitely good too. Seemed like an obvious place to hide a secret. Let's see what's in the cabin then. Oh, I get stuck on the hay bales. The final boss of Skyrim. Physics. Right, let's see what's inside. I'm assuming there's gotta be more people, right? I should probably be prepared.
By the prophet's ass, someone's out there.
Don't take asses in vain. They're a very important part of human nature. I don't know who this guy is. His name is Galgard. Are you, like, the brains behind the operation? Or are you just some bastard? Hiding in the cabin. He seems to have a very, very nasty weapon that seems to dust some stuff. And now it's my weapon. Let's have a look-see. Set of the rat catcher. The feet. The gauntlets. Don't I have both of those already? Penny coins, iron mace of exhaustion, absorbs health. Wow, that is mean. That is a really mean weapon. A pipe of peace weed, and a weak shaman amulet. Increases duration of transformation. affects only potions brewed while the effect was active. Oh, so you can turn into a wolf and make better potions. That is cute. You know, I really like the whole idea behind the alchemy wolf. It sounds very unique. I'm a bit sad that I can't really get started on it immediately. I could, but I feel like there's other things that are more important. So, as far as the rat catcher goes, didn't I find two parts of the rat catcher? Am I completely losing my mind? I was already wearing... Did I perhaps misread was one part of the swashbuckler? It was, wasn't it? I could put on the feet, which gives me more regen and one-handed. This one gives me sneak and stamina. And a bonus. The bonus is going to be minor, probably, so... Grave curse. Ew. Oh, there's a treasure chest. Let's see what we have. Give me some goodies. Garnet, Petty Soul Gem, Spell Tome, Ice Breath. Sure, why not? You never know when you need to free something. Read notes. Esteemed Korak, I request that we immediately send men to move the looted goods from the shelter. This old ore, as it may be an ideal hiding place for the ship, which we use for the assaults on the merchant ships heading to Ark. However, the hideout is rather noticeable due to the placed lorry tracks. If the steel crabs get wind of it, we can't secure the goods anymore. Okay, so these guys were basically pirates. Which makes sense. Horseshoe. I don't have a horse yet, which I really want to. Or a donkey. I would love to have a donkey. I love my donkey in Nayrim. He was a good boy. There's some nice clothes here. They're mine now. Anything else? A potion of the fingersmith. Well, I'm not gonna say no to that. It's not super important, let's put it that way. Do I have my mage light? I do. Well, that seems to be about everything. I believe I'm gonna head back to Riverville now and prepare ourselves to sort of go on our adventure, which is Spar, which is gonna be absolutely glorious.